I'll be back. Ultraviolence.
Hello, I am here.
Oh, wait. How do I look at the chat on this? Can't see the chat? No? Okay. Whatever.
Should I pay attention to the story?
There's no story. The story is very loose. It's there. And you'll understand it without paying attention because there's very little story. Give me my suit.
That hologram. I think that some story, yes I do.
See, that's the story. The story is basically like, oh, okay, I have to go do this.
Welcome. I'm Dr. Samuel Hayden. I'm the head of this facility. I think we can work together and resolve this problem in a way that benefits us both.
No. Oh, no. Tutorials. No. Thank you. Give me that.
To learn how to play.
Bam!
Demonic presence at unsafe levels. Lockdown in effect.
Oh, what a lunge. What's the smell? They actually give you a reasonable amount of materials when you pick them up in this difficulty. Alright, let's do it. Oof.
Well, you can jump on them.
Yeah. And it's fun. Alright, tutorial mode over. Let's do this.
I'm willing to take full responsibility for the horrible events of the last 24 hours, but you must understand our interest in their world was purely for the betterment of mankind. Everything has clearly gotten out of hand.
Holy fucking ass shit, you 360 no scoped him with the pistol.
Yeah, you could charge it up. now's where the game actually picks up and begins. Oh, fuck.
Graceful.
That was close. Why am I taking so much damage? Holy fuck. Why is it keep doing that one? Checkpoint. All right.
Doing well.
I'm speed running. Grenade. What button is grenades? Is it, no, it's not R1. L1. Perfect. Pop the tab on that bad boy. Get some target practice. Auto map. Cool.
That health couldn't help you, so it offed itself.
Yeah, it decided to slide right off the edge. Hazard protection. What are these guys doing over here? I heard an imp. Imp. Expert. Dodging! Whoa! More imps. Excellent. How many fucking imps are there? Miss. Time for classic Doom. guitar solo.
Think this guy rapes demons in his spare time?
Yes. Smash. Ow. Fuck you. I will destroy you. Hold this button. There we go. I got full armor now.
Was a nifty little Easter egg.
Yeah, it's fun. By a grenade launcher. Blow him up. The first level is honestly a lot harder than the later levels because I only have a shotgun and I don't like it. Oh. Boom! Yes. Well, that was a fail. Ow.
Is this gay of the year?
For me. Fuck, I got stuck. Can't go back up. Okay.
Olag.
Why? Fuck you. Blown up all my explosive barrels, are ya? I see you down there running sideways. End of the level, I guess. I thought I could have got the rifle. Huzzah!
I bet he uses demon blood as lube.
I hold him to it. Five glory kills, shotgun, secrets. Oh. He tripped on his own thing. There you go.
This is the hardest difficulty.
Second hardest. I put it on. The difficulties are I'm too young to die, hurt me plenty, ultra violence, and nightmare. And this is ultra violence. I didn't feel like playing on nightmare, that's too tough. Perfect.
You are a weenie.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Alright, I know where the lever is. It's somewhere around here. And I'm gonna find it.
Yes. Okay, I almost died.
Where's the lever? Guitar solo.
Dead man. How dare you survive that? Ah, we took all my armor. What the heck? Gosh darn. I just picked that up too.
Yeah, you pulled that lever so good.
Go find the secrets. Get shit for coming in this one. Just lost all my armor. Oh, what? I've done this part a bunch of times, and that is not supposed to happen. He went into the wall and then it blew up and shot the barrel at me. That's not fair. And now I'm gonna die in this room probably. Just fuck it, why not? Gotta focus on these guys. That was bad. Where are the imps?
I guess I'm bad luck.
Got all the health I need. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Get out of here! Oh my goodness, it's clipping me through him! I didn't want to have to waste shotgun shells on these fucking things. You get the chainsaw now. Gimme, gimme! That.
Use chainsaw.
Use chainsaw. Beautiful.
Thank you.
gotta get that yellow key card.
Gotten farther in 20 minutes than the game grumps got in like 5 episodes.
They like to play things really, really slowly. They took like over 100 parts to beat Dark Souls 2, and then like someone else took like 12. I think it was another streamer I watched. Gotta find shells. There's some. Elevator. Oh boy, jump scare. Give me that key. But he ain't a dead boy. He's alive. And he's dead now. See, this is weapon upgrade. Why would I want to take that? I don't have any weapons I want to upgrade. I'm gonna go get a weapon I want to upgrade. Why not?
Access granted.
Unlock everything. Great Ore Token. Fucking bitch. Oh, I set down my controller and that happened. Wow, look at this conveniently placed plasma rifle in this box. Alright, let's do it. Why There you go. Yeah, open the door in here. Yeah, I did. What's in here? Oh, another weapon. Assault rifle. Full health. But I still got another... I got that weapon upgrade I gotta go pick up. Got the guns. Now I gotta go get a weapon upgrade for one of them. I don't know which one I want to get an upgrade for, though. Get I don't know, the scope's not going to be worth it. Micro missiles are fun. Stun bomb is useful. I don't know, I like the heat blast. I'm gonna give it a heat blast. Nice smoke grease for it. Shots from plasma, build heat faster. Recovery from heat blast. Increases the amount of heat. Okay. Like that. Bigger boom, that's useful. This way. I always forget about that you can go that way. Doesn't give you anything special. But this way does. Got the secret. Yeah, boy. Not gonna jump down there though. Gonna go this way. Another secret. Another elite guard. Awesome. Worm. Alright, now I can leave. All Ulysses employees are subject to regular med checks to ensure their production capabilities. I'm gonna do my favorite thing. Berserk! Oh, I couldn't even see that one. Rip his heart out. Rip his heart out. Rip his heart out. I don't know why he keeps doing the same one. Oh. Punch, punch, punch! Boom. Heat blast is so nice. Yeah, come down from there. There you go. Chop your head off. You see, I could go in that elevator to get up on top of this building. Because that would be the obvious thing to do. But I know the secrets. That's the silliest part. Well, let's try to... Oh, I can't use my hand on that. I'll use this guy's hand. Stuff. How dare you? I chopped that guy up with a chainsaw because he had a shield. I really like the plasma rifle.
Hey, I just got back.
Hey, I've got the buttons.
The stream froze and then my mom had to talk at me for 10 minutes.
10, nice. That's a lot of... This is bad.
Oh, get out of here.
Give me help. So many Praetor tokens. Time to spend them. Switch weapons faster. Beautiful. Ah, jeez, another one of those. I'm gonna have to throw a grenade at him.
You keep desecrating dead bodies.
It's my favorite pastime.
This is a printer. They got touch screen printers. I bet there's a secret in here. In fact, I know there's a secret right here. What's up? Yes. Heavy assault rifle model. Bronze guy.
It's a gift. Take it. It will give you strength. Help you on your journey.
We had a touch screen printer too.
Yeah, they're not that much more advanced than us. They just have hell energy that I'm about to absorb into my body. Nice. Health or ammo? Ammo.
That is pure Argent energy you've just taken into your system. It seems to agree with you. I will unlock the remaining Argent cells within the facility for you. Vega, give him what he wants.
61,337 UAC members deceased.
Help.
Demonic presence through the Mars installation is critical. According to the records, Dr. Hayden, the invasion originated in the Lazarus facility. It seems that a hell wave was activated, transforming 64% of all UAC employees into the creatures you see roaming throughout the facility. The rest were killed by the demons released from their holding cells by Olivia Pierce.
I feel I should apologize for what's happened here. Some of my employees took things too far. Olivia was the cause of all this. And I believe you will have to deal with her in time. You may not agree with our research, but know this. We exploited Hell and its resources because it was in mankind's best interest to do so. What you now see in this facility is the cost of progress.
He likes to talk. Fuck him.
But none of that matters now.
There is an emergency in the foundry.
Regulators
have been destroyed and the core temperatures are now destabilizing.
They've overrun the adjacent facility. If the venting turbines aren't re-engaged,
the next level is a lot of fun. Okay, I'm gonna leave now, Dr. Hayden. Let me leave. Thank you. Peace. I missed a secret. Oh no.
Closing the goddamn door.
Sure did. Gotta load the foundry. Here we go. Meltdown.
Fapping sounds.
Yeah. My missions for this one. Curb stomp. 3 death from above on possessed soldiers. Okay. 3 possessed with 1 explosive barrel. Okay. 2 collectibles. It's not too bad.
The demonic threat level is brought down inside the foundry. Our security systems cannot be overridden.
Let's do it. big level. Okay.
Buy micro missiles. Oh wait, no. I'm gonna buy pre-detonation on the rocket launcher when I get it. Mown down.
This reminds me of a Pac-Man World 3 level.
Why aren't you dead? Why are you still alive? Thank you. Yep, this is a fun level. Shit. Alright, too bad, so sad, I gotta go now.